So tell us a little bit about your character in the film.
I play Isabel Gammon, who is the mother of the Gammon family. And we turn up into the little village and people start going missing.
Nice. Now, I believe that you're suspected cannibals in the film.
We are.
Is that quite exciting to play?
Yes, really exciting. I think it's a different slant on the whole kind of genre, and it's done with a certain amount of humour. It's incredibly stylish. Yeah.
Is it quite exciting and, I suppose, a challenge as an actress to take that on?
Yes, I hadn't played such a bad bitch before. That was really fun to do. And I just really, yeah, we just had fun. I was working with brilliant people, so.
It's quite nice bringing out that bad side then. Something you want to do again?
Yes, definitely.
Superb. Now, the film obviously stars Jamie as a great role as a detective. Was there kind of a bit of a thrill with your character being kind of wanted, I suppose, in a matter of fact, with a detective after you?
Yeah, I think they definitely enjoy the chase. They're so kind of, they don't fit in the village that they've turned up in. They look kind of weird and a bit otherworldly, and I don't think they kind of, I think Isabel Gammon's a bit like a spider in a sense. She sort of reels people into her web. So I think they do enjoy it to a degree, yeah.
Superb. Now, obviously, the film is out this weekend. What would you say to people who are thinking, oh, I don't know whether to go see it or not? Why should they come and see it?
Because it's a great British little film. It's really kooky, it's incredibly stylish, and there's some great people in it.
What are you working on next?
I've got something in the pipeline writing. So
can you spill any beans?
No.
Well, have a great night tonight. Thank you very much for talking
to
us.
Thank you.